To update Google Chrome, first of all, we need to click on these three dots, then Help, then About Google Chrome. Now Google Chrome will start checking for updates. If you are running latest version of Google Chrome, it will show you a message that Google Chrome is already up to date. If not, Google Chrome will start updating automatically. As you can see, in my case, Google Chrome is updating automatically. Well, after updating Google Chrome, we need to relaunch it. Simply click on Relaunch button. Now again, Google Chrome will start checking for updates. And then within few seconds, it will say Google Chrome is up to date. Guys, if you think this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up. Also share the video with your friends in your social media accounts. If you want to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.